if a girl has a best friend like a horse, he's like that with me. You know, and he's very, very sweet. I can give him hugs, kisses, scratch him, love on him and everything, but you just don't do that with everybody. He can be in the other end of the pasture somewhere and I can call him and he'll come. I just say at the top of my voice, "Baby," and here he comes.